were expecting.
Ah, suicide, the answer you've been looking for.
Nice to see Art Carney holding steady at 38 cents a share.
In bed.
Ooh.
Music by Rodgers and Hammerstein.
Wow.
Yeah, we're gonna have a pudding out of here tonight, I tell you what! The following takes place between the hours of 6 and 7 a.m.
What animation! No, seriously, I mean that. What animation?
In a typical city or town, on a typical residential street, we find a typical home.
And by typical, I mean typical of the 1952 view of 1974.
His wife loves when he crawls into bed like that.
John Q. Public earns enough money to keep up the payments on a new car.
Little snuggy.
He takes great pride in owning a fine, new, long-term mortgaged home that was built to last a lifetime.
Ooh, Spot there sees John and gets excited because he knows it's almost GIF time.
Ew.
John Q. Public no longer finds housework fatiguing drudgery. Thanks to a host of labor-saving devices.
Carl Reiner in the role of a lifetime.
This is Truman's America.
Mr. John Q.
Oh, I'll never finish before Kissinger gets here.
The leisure to dream about his favorite sport.
Yes, dear, I'm doing it, dear.
Oftentimes, in a secluded corner of his private den, John Q. reflects on some of the better things he has done with his life. Insurance to
John Q only prefers the best Peruvian hashish to online.
Money in a savings account for emergencies.
Critics were shocked by the amazing carnality of what makes us tick.
Ah, teaching hate juice through cartoons.
Mike!
What?
In spite of the high cost of being a
take me to the river!
Has a private little nest egg. His practical nature tells him it ought to do more than collect moths.
No, but I own a common gallows and a common ball and chain.
Do I own any? I don't even know what they are.
In that case, it might be a good idea to get a little information with a fellow who owns and operates a company that makes and sells oil drums. Each year, customers buy more and more.
Weebles wobble, but they don't fall down.
Competitors. One day, customers demand more oil drums than the owner can produce.
$3 million!
So he decides to form a corporation to sell shares in his business.
I love the vibrations.
First, the owner goes to the state government to get a corporation charter and permit to sell shares in this business. Next, our friend goes to an investment banker and shows him the record of the oil drum manufacturing company's past performance and plans for expansion.
He demands a pound of flesh.
Our friend sells shares in the corporation.
Remember, it's important to feed, wash, and love your investment banker.
However, before any shares in the corporation can be sold, certain information must be filed with the Securities and Exchange Commission in Washington. The investment banker and the owner must...
Sie Heil, meine Führer!
The information they file contains nothing but the truth. Registration with the SEC does not imply that the government approves the stock issue as a good investment, but only assures the public the material statements about the stock issue are false.
Hogan!
According to the law. After SEC registration is effective, the investment banker pays
in hush money
$1 million in exchange for a certain number of shares in the oil drum manufacturing corporation.
Smoking barrels sold separately.
Oh, snap.
Oh, really hard.
It's like stock in Spacely Sprockets.
Money received from the sale of shares in the business builds a new.
I drink your milkshake. I drink it up.
Pardon me, Bo, is that the oil drum?
Come on, fellas, Coke and whores on me.
Directors represent the stock and are responsible for the way the business is run.
So it's agreed then. Chinese food it is.
To be paid out of earnings to the stockholders.
It's a human version of Rosie from the Jetsons.
They hope to receive dividends to help pay for necessities of life.
You're out of orders! He's out of orders! This whole damn country's out of orders!
What am I gonna do with all these letters to Santa?
He will have to build more plants and buy more tools to increase production of oil drums. It will take about 20...
That price will drop down to $6 million if he lets those Mexicans do it.
One way to get this additional capital is to sell more stock to many more people.